In round 3 of the Bangkok Chess Club Open Blitz tournament, I played against Australian player FIDE Master Jack Puccini. That was quite an interesting game. He played a sharp variation in the c3 Sicilian, sacrificed a pawn early on, and then an endgame arose quite complicated, and then really it's just about making moves and not losing on time. It's just a mess with this time control. But this is Blitz and it was a lot of fun, so I hope you guys enjoy it as well.
Start the clock, please.